Hello childrens, I am going to tell the first lesson is all about me. Okay, first here identicode. The first topic is identicode. Here Pooja waves a special cord around her neck while going to school. The cord tells us some important things about her. First, here Pooja waves a special cord around her neck while she is going to school, and the cord tells us important things or important details or important some information about her. And this special cord is also called an identicode or an I-cord. This special cord is also called as identicode or an I-cord. And how to make our own I-cord? Okay, see, let's see here. Make your own I-cord. First, paste your picture here and then write your name with the initial, and write your class, write your section, write your date of birth and father's name, mother's name, and had home address, home phone number, and lastly name of the school. This is how to make our own I-cord. This is all about I-cord.